Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. Not so long time ago I was thinking to making a simple LED light. And then it came to my mind, why not to make it simple and also rechargeable, meaning that it has a built-in battery. So I was set to start designing in 123 design a little case, and after a while, this is it. The design was made to be simple and also to require only few parts. First was to grab a simple on-off switch, after a TP4056 and a street fine cell, like this 550 mAh. Which is plenty capacity. Another end, a simple DC-to-DC boost converter based on MT3608, which can do up to 2 amperes. I process first by installing the switch by inserting it in place and gluing it using super glue. After the TP4056 board was the next to be installed and gluing it in as well. Then the MT3806 got installed as well, and we are done with the bottom side of the case. Now the only thing remaining is to add the battery. And the LED cube was nearly done, and missing, well, the LED, which will be mostly up to you to decide which one you'll be getting for it, because there are so many types out there in the wild. But I will give you some example I have built so far. The first one is quite simple, it's just consisting of a normal bulb which has to be stripped down until just the bulb cap of the body remain of it. After gluing it to the top side, I have to set the voltage to 12 volts. A normally 12 volt SMD LED board like this one has to be added. After the top side was covered by some self-tapping screws, then the top cap, and there it is, quite bright for the size of it. The second one is quite interesting, it has done using this type of bulb, which has a spinning top cap and 3 1W LED inside of it. For this one, only the base has to be removed and hot glue it to the top side of the box. And after, the boost converter has to be set to roughly 9 volts. And it's working great, here it's a demo of it. This can be used as a night lamp or for other generic decoration. The third one was made a bit simple using this type of LED. They are 10 mm self-flashing LED and some plastic sheet which I have salvaged from old TV and monitor LCD panels. I will be using this one, which is a prism sheet for spreading the light better. I have bended it in such a way, kind of like a cone shape, and inserted it on the top side of my model. With that sorted, I grab a few LED and make this simple contraption. After setting the voltage once again to the boost converter to roughly 5 volts, here is a test of it running without the prism sheet, and after we did. The last thing was to close it all up, and was done. What do you think about it? This is more like a vase, which can be have something added to the top side. I choose to go with some feathers made of paper. The look is quite unique with a minimalistic design. Then the last one was made using this garden light, from which just the bulb is required. After removing the plastic bulb, I have designed and printed off camera a little support for it, and it can be simply snapped onto the top side and glue it in using super glue. After I have added the plastic bulb and inserted it into the adapter, I have grabbed some string LED and soldered them prior to closing it all up with the screws, and add the plastic bulb at the end. And here it is working, quite dim, but that is because the battery is not charged. You see, it is around 3.2 volts. Let's leave it on charge. And after it's charged, here it is, working nice. And here are the other three, which I made. I hope this will inspire you to come with something similar. Till then, stay sharp. After all, I hope you have learned something interesting today, and I shall see you all in the next one. Till then, have a nice day and thank you very much for watching. See ya!